and plural. A noun can refer to one or more than one person, place, animal, and thing. A noun that names one person, place, animal, and thing is called a singular noun. For example, a boy, a house, a zebra, a ball. A noun that names more than one person, place, animal, and thing is called a plural noun. For example, boys, houses, zebras, balls. We add s to most of the nouns to show plural form. For example, apples, apples, apple, apples, frog, frogs, frog, frogs, hut, 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 jug, 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 jugs, ball, balls, ball, balls, queen, queens, queen, queens, clock, 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 clocks, rat, 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 rocket, 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 ship, 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 ships. We add ES to most of the nouns that end in CHS, HOS, SS, X, and Z to get their plural form. For example, tomato, tomatoes, tomato, tomatoes, bus, buses, bus, buses, fish, fishes, fish, fishes, fox, foxes, fox, foxes, igloo, igloos, igloo, igloos, kangaroo, kangaroos, kangaroo, kangaroos, octopus, octopuses, octopus, octopuses, ostrich, ostriches, ostrich, ostriches, watch, watches, watch, watches, yatch, yatches, yatch, yatches, yatch.